Now we move on to the main program of today, the Sangeetha Sangamam. This again is a brainchild of Sri Shankar Planjery sir, where today we'll be having a grand musical ensemble by an all-woman team of artists led by renowned violin maestro, Padma Shri awardee, Sangeetha Kalanidhi, Miss A. Kanyakumari. Please give her a big hand and welcome her, because she has made untiring efforts to present this beautiful garland of a program for us today here. Thank you, madam. This year, every year you know that sir has always been devising something new for the Rasikas of Hyderabad. And this year it's again very, very unique, as we have 8 women artists performing today. Miss A. Kanyakumari leading the team with Mandolin Nagamani on the mandolin, Vani Manjunath on the flute, Anutama Murali violin, Ashwini Srinivasan Mridangam, Ratna Shri on the tabla, Ramya Ramesh Ghatam and Bhagyalakshmi Krishna Morsingh. Let me introduce the artists first before they adorn the stage. Miss A. Kanyakumari, who has 65 years of rich experience in the music field, has been accompanying all stalwarts and also performing solos, duets and wonderful musical ensembles. She is one of the pioneers to start an all-woman ensemble way back in 1988. She also has a unique record of organizing a 24 hours akhandam by all-woman artists under the banner of her organization, Vasanta Priya, which was started in memory of the doyen, Dr. M.L. Vasanta Kumari, whom Kanyakumari has accompanied in innumerable number of concerts. Her style is marked by fine artistry and spontaneity, and the way she brilliantly responds extempore to the musical challenges on stage is indeed a sight to behold. Thank you, ma'am, for accepting to bring this wonderful program to the Rasikas of Hyderabad here. On the mandolin, we have Srimati U. Nagamani, disciple of Mandolin Raju, and is a child prodigy, is the first female artist in the world performing Carnatic music on the mandolin. On the flute, we have Srimati Vani Manjunath, who is a disciple of Sri S.A. Shashidhar, and has been a part of many musical ensembles headed by reputed musicians. On the violin, we have Mrs. Anutama Murali, who is a senior disciple of Kumari A. Kanyakumari. She has performed in various sabhas as an accompanist and also alongside her guru in several occasions. On the mridangam, we have Miss Ashwini Srinivasan. She deserves a very special applause, because there are very few mridangam artists in the younger generation today. And she is one of the very few female mridangist disciple of the legendary mridangam maestro, Dr. T.K. Murthy. She has performed many concerts all over India and abroad. Yet again on the tabla, we have Ms. Ratna Shri, who is a disciple of Pandit Arvind Mulgaonkar, is the only professional female classical tabla artist from South India. And she has performed solo and accompaniment all over India and abroad. On the ghatam, we have Ms. Ramya Ramesh, disciple of Sri Lalgudi V. Rajashekar and ghatam Sri Karthik. And she too has accompanied artists and also been a part of many notable musical ensembles. On the morsing, we have Srimati Bhagyalakshmi M. Krishna, daughter and disciple of Dr. L. Bhimachar. And she has performed many concerts all over the country and abroad. Now, may I request all of you to sit back, enjoy, and have a blissful and divine musical evening. And before we begin, once again, a round of applause for the wonderful, unique team that is going to give us pristine, divine, and blissful music. Have a great day. Thank you.